I'm looking at that lake like I'm waiting to break into your traffic. Yeah, it's overly dramatic, but it only takes one bad trip to leave you holier than magic. I'm all alone, I feel it all in my bones. It's probably why I'm not going home. I'm sitting in the passenger seat of my own car. I don't know where my keys are. Sipping on the warm lone stars in the sky. I don't sponsor my house. That's why I pay no mind to what comes out of their mouth. I stopped pretending like I knew what to do and let the universe push the needle into the groove. It's no substitute for the love of the truth. So who the fuck am I to be a judge for you, huh? I fall back and let the chips descend. Go ahead, call me back when you miss your friends. And maybe later we could talk about the weather. Pick a day and we could try to get together. Bring along whatever tool you use to measure how the temperature reacts to your temper. And lick a shot for the messenger. It's not a mess if you control the stress. Never let it get the best of you. Shit, it's easier said than done. If we can't get free, might as well get dumb. Just keep it rolling and document the whole thing. As if it ain't too late, already seen where it's going. I shapeshift to make it fit in any opening. The halo's gonna stay debatable until I grow some wings. You're not supposed to need a boulevard of broken dreams to build the will to fill your bag up with some groceries. I want that middle of the lake serenity. That's why I stay alive inside your energy. Serenity. Already knew I was a thief. Serenity. Before I threw away the keys. Serenity.